I killed my son. I cut the life of my son short. Everlastingly, because I cried to you all. I rise up. Let the full Nigeria know.
My people, no be small to know. Hello guys, now welcome back to my channel, Africa Fast Lady. I greet you the person where you are watching me from. If now your first time we just come across Africa Fast Lady, what do you wait for? Can you hit the notification on the bell so that anytime when I drop news, yeah, I see the hot, you will be the first to notify. Alright, so my correct people, the Yoruba news when I carry come give on for a year today. My people, una know concerning Sylvester death, that young small boy when he just when they give RIP. My people, the boy mama don't come out, come cry, come out, thank everybody. Could you imagine, say, my people, this video I won't watch, and we will need to share tears. Could you imagine, say, don't this Sylvester mama, no justice for this young boy when he die. Nigeria say the way would they do something. I call recon look and say, if person don't die, eh? If that person not get level, there is one woman like this when the woman husband still die, they see the not fit still give that woman justice. Why? I think her bad through that video on certain time. They said they don't forgive that woman justice up till now. Anytime when I see those woman children, and the man just die, leave his children. If you see the baby with the woman, ah, God. If I see that family, I'm so tears going to fall from my eye. I could ask myself, say, ah, which guy suffer with this one? Which guy country with this one? We do not get sympathy. We do not get. Which is the call human BC party to just know only their own, which is very, very bad. You understand me? So, my correct people, not be small thing, no. I would like say, make una watch this video, this where Sylvester mama come cry, come out, ah, Jesus. Very, very sad. So sad. If I say I don't feel for the woman, they lie. I like my people.
I thank Nigerians and I appreciate the great love they have for us. The parents, the family of Ogunenyero Sylvester Oromoni Jr. I so much appreciate them. God will continue as they are, as God used them. And God is still using them to fight for us. God will continue to fight for them. God will lift them higher above the reach of all their enemies. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Nigeria, I'm so happy. And I appreciate the deep love you have for us. The love that you people have for us, I appreciate all. But this battle that is on ground is of the Lord. Everlasting living God, the creator of heaven and earth, the I am that I am, the beginning and the end, the first and the last, the owner of the whole planet, the God that created the whole universe, we must surely avenge the death of my son, Ogunenyero Sylvester Oromoni. Everlasting living God, we avenge the death of my son, Ogunenyero Sylvester Oromoni Jr. For this, the whole world will know that there is God that fights for the oppressed. Jehovah God, arise! King of glory, arise and let those that cut the life of my son short. Cut their life short, O Lord, and those that are supporting them, O Lord, cut their life short. Let them feel the pains that I'm passing through. Let them feel the pains that I'm passing. When they breathe the air, oh God, arise. The God of vengeance, arise. Everlasting living God, arise. If they breathe the air, this air that you created, oh Lord. If they breathe the air in, Baba God, may your wrath follow them. Those that killed my soul, Baba God, everlasting living God, the means they used to kill my soul. Even God that never does this, you never sleeps. You know all. Those that connected and those that are supporting the evil, oh Lord. Baba God, you know all. May your wrath, oh Lord, fall on them. Let them see your anger, the creator of heaven and earth. Arise and prove to them that I serve you from the bottom of my heart. And let me see the result, oh God. Let me see the result, everlasting living God. Arise. Jehovah, move. Yahweh, move. Everlasting living God, move. Move. Avenge the death of my son. Okay, Nengero, Sylvester, or Romanity Jr. People celebrated New Year, celebrated Christmas. I did not celebrate New Year. I did not celebrate Christmas. I did not celebrate New Year with my son, okay, Nengero, Sylvester, or Romanity. And those that attempted to turn this matter outside, give a name to my innocent son. Oh, God of battle, God of vengeance, I call upon you. Arise, O Lord. Don't be silent, everlasting living God. Arise, O Lord, and crush all of them. Crush all, O Lord, everlasting living God, I call upon you. Arise, let your words in your finger fighting this battle for me. My everlasting living God, let your word see this battle. Let them see your finger fighting this battle for me. Jehovah God, arise. Everlasting living God, arise. Avenge the death of my son. Ogeninyerowo, Sylvester Oromonidi Jr. This is what I ask from you, Jehovah God. Because I know human being cannot fight this battle for me. Except you, Jehovah God. So I want you to arise and let the full Nigeria know that I serve you. Let the full Nigeria know. Arise, O Lord. Arise, O Lord, Jehovah God. Jehovah God, arise, O. Everlasting living God, arise, O. Those that killed my son, that cut the life of my son short. Everlasting living God, I cry to you, O. Arise, O. Let the full Nigeria know that I serve you from the bottom of my heart. So those that are mocking me, let them know that I serve you. And let your wrath fall on all of them. Let them experience what I'm passing through. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Then they will know that there are some people, they are untouchable. The whole world, the full Nigeria, let them know that you love me, Almighty God. Let them know that you are the one fighting my battle for me. And arise and avenge the death of my son, Ogeninyero, Sylvester Orumoni. I do not depend on human being, but I depend on you alone, Jehovah God. Arise and fight this battle for me. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray.
So, guys, also we see I'm so sad. If you have not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe on the bell for more videos. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Africa France Lady. I love you all and stay blessed.